What is up, everybody? This is Stoneyboy Plays, and welcome back to iRacing. We are racing the Gen 4 Cup at Auto Club. This is my third attempt, to be frank, and we are the one car in a 16-car split. This is going to be an interesting one, I think. I hope this thing goes green all the way. This thing has had the potential to do so. But this is my third attempt at running Gen 4 Cup. For anybody who watched the arca run, my second arca run, I have won that one. But I hope y'all will enjoy this race. We are practicing right now. I didn't get any practice laps in this this attempt, but I've gotten plenty of practice laps. I've gotten plenty of race laps in too. So, got a lot of power, not a lot of downforce. So this car's gonna be very, very, very
loose. Jump jet past the flat. 40.041.
But we have a 16 car split. There was 32 cars in the practice server. Alright, let's go qualify. So we'll definitely need to finish top 5, I think, to be able to keep the I rating we have. Or at least finish top half. But this is kind of an early afternoon session, I guess you could say. Late morning. First lap is going to be a warm-up lap. It's basically going to be a throwaway. It's tired of the cold. Let them get warmed up a bit.
Chicken flag.
That would put us in the rear. what we're gonna need to do is really hold station. We got 60 laps. We're going to get to about halfway in pit, which that's the plan. But we're gonna be
looking for the long run. Anyways,
we'll let you guys look at the qualifying laps, and we'll catch you at the grid. See you soon. And we are back, and we are starting P3 on the grid. So right now, we're going to get ready to grid up here. And we've got 60 laps.
The field is 1,021.
Yeah, no wonder why on the highest... average streak of field is just over 1,000. Alright. So we're starting P3 on the grid. I think our main thing is going to be letting the tires warm up here. But usually this race and several others are much more popular during the evening times, which is when I tried to record this back on Monday. But both of those videos got deleted because, well, I want to give you guys a good race. Second one was a good race, but I wanted to finish too. So, well, I mean, honestly, here we go. There's enough drivers in here that we could probably just go green all the way. But right now, I think we're waiting on 13th, 15th, and 16th.
There are two additional sets of tires during this race.
I don't think we'll be waiting.
Have a good race.
We got two extra sets of tires, so I think we'll be only using up one. You're only gonna need to make one pit stop. Check your fuel number.
One to go. Six time by. You'll be lining up on the inside. Pit road is closed right now. That's up. Six dark.
I ain't playing that game today. I gave him is that we are going to be required to make one pit stop. He's going to have to figure out what lap. But anyways, we're coming around to grab the green flag. But we gotta make one pit stop, and that pit stop's probably gonna be about halfway. Maybe a little bit later if I can help it.
Right now, going green.
We've got to start to focus on.
Post car is off. Time to do your job. Green flag. Green flag. Pit stop.
Green flag is out. We're underway. Starting to get a little wiggly in front of me. Trying to get a really, really good start. Somehow that was called a jump start. That car down was amazing. Gain some time there. We need to make these tires last 30 laps. about a third of the way through the run.
It's on the back strip.
Alright. Guaranteed we're going to need to make a second pit stop if we decide to get into pit here.
Pit road is now open.
Because we still got 45 laps to go. We're only getting about 33, 34 tank laps of fuel, so. Definitely not a smart idea to stay out here.
pit box in. 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. All the damage is repairable. That's it, go! You only have one tire set remaining. Line up single file. Jetstar 10, dark.
Hopefully that's the only caution we have coming out today. Cars are not like arca cars. You do have to press the brakes just a bit just to make sure you can get
one to go. Next time by, line up on the inside. Catch up to car 42.413.
You really do have to use the brakes here. But, go. Yeah, we're guaranteed to have a second pit stop here. I think I'm gonna go 20 laps. We make it that long.
Get ready, going green. Post car is off, time to do your job.
Alright, green flag is out, we're underway. Again, at out of club speedway.
0.507, leader is running 37.917. Car outside is clear. Car outside. Still there. Outside clear.
off up trying to get around a bunch of drivers, man. I'm just letting it.
1.2. I'm not going to race your hard side, so if you want around me, buddy. What happened?
Ended up in the Time. I just gained so much time.
On up to the pace car.
Everybody's going to be coming into the pits, and they are staying out for the rest. We're staying out for the rest of the race.
Catch the pace car. Pit box in 10.
Grab some tires. Damage is prepared.
And here we go. You are out of time. Line up single file.
All right, let's see where we line up.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the inside.
38.263. Uh-oh. Oh, I got ahead of Kelly Skinner. That's unfortunate. So here we are, we're sitting P5. We got out ahead of Kelly Skinner. I'm kind of surprised that Robert Taylor over here didn't get speeding on pit road. Here we go. Green flag's about ready to come back out here. We're going to have 24 to go when we come back to green.
About to go green. Stay focused. The pace car is off. Be ready. Green, green, green.
Man, what the hell, man? Number 5, you got a problem? I don't don't know who the number five car is, but he's a piece of shit. Go the whole race without any incident, this idiot comes in and gets you.
Alright, here we go. Yeah, he's been pushing through the field all race. About time to cross him.
Yeah, he intentionally come up behind me and wrecked me.
Moving away from the car.
podium here.
22.114. Back in third. Keep hustling. You're losing on the car at the moment. The gap is 1.5 seconds. Go high.
See some of it is when the 5 kicked off.
Five to go.
Best race I've had in Gen 4 Cup this season. It's a P4.
There's the flag. It's over. Great job. You did really well.
With the Lund car. Man. If there was no caution, that would have been a better race.
Congratulations, winner.
Thank you, Jared.
Nice job, Tyler.
Thank you, Chris.
All right. We're going to get out of here.
As I was getting ready to tell you not to push it, I was fine where I was. I wasn't going to try to pass or anything. I was just going to try to run right there, and then you got loose and put her in the grass.
Yeah, this car has a tendency to get loose off the corner. That's what happens when you don't drive it right. Anyways, we're going to save the replay. That was a good race. And we're going to go ahead and get out of here for the day. Anyways, if you enjoyed the race, please be sure to leave a subscribe. Alright, we're going to take a look at the results here real quick. Actually, yay, fuck it. We gained 0.08 safety rating and plus 33 iRating. I will show you that as soon as we get done with putting in everything post-edit. Anyways, if you enjoyed the video, please subscribe and ring that notification bell so that we get notified of every video I make. That was a fun race to do. So, yeah. Thank you for your patience for getting these out. Anyways, this is Stoneyboy Plays. I'll catch you next time. Happy dub hunting. And be sure to check the links in the description box below for my iRacing reference code, my mom's YouTube channel. And we'll go from there. Anyways, happy dub hunting, y'all. Catch you in the next one. Peace out.